Hello there people of the universe, this is the Game Wizard and welcome back to another video. And today, as you can tell, is a very special video of Minecraft communities. And that is because today, or tonight, is Halloween. Finally, Halloween is here. So, it's not going to be a normal video today, I've mentioned it a few times in the past. So, once again, we are going to do what we always do now. Well, I say we always do, we've only done it once. And jump off! We can do it! Yay! Okay, still scares me slightly, I'll admit, one day we'll get used to it. But as you can see, once again, I forgot to take my shoes off. Also, as you can see, once again, is that I've got nothing on me. So, today we're going to be watching a movie. We're going to be watching a movie that I made with some help from some of my friends. Obviously, they'll be named in the credits. For what they did in it, so I won't bother giving them a direct shout out. So, oh no, now it won't spread. Okay, so I need to sort out the fire issue apparently. But, so this is Dr. Peterson's house now. It is now officially 100% complete. Well, it's not. He can do whatever he wants to it. But he hasn't moved in quite yet. So I finished this. I was able to repair it. All that was is I need to just replace it all. And then it worked. Don't know why that worked, but still it did. And so yeah, while it's still nighttime and a little spooky, let's go and watch the film. So, I was going to go and get some more people in to watch it with me. And then I was like, hey, you know what? They can, because in case you didn't know, you can't actually watch movies in Minecraft. So, it's just a little bit roleplay. I thought they'd be good to have the first time that they watched it, watching it with all you. So they can watch it on Halloween night with everyone else. So yeah, let's run inside this movie theatre. And no one's working here today, I don't think. No, no one is working here today. So I'll just, I'll register myself in. And then we'll go through the doors. And the movie will be ready to begin in just 1 minute. So I sort of work here and I sort of own it as well. So, it's the same with all my shops, essentially. We've got to start the movie. So, the movie is about to begin. I will take my seat up here. And is this my seat? This is, in fact, my seat. And, yeah, so the movie will begin in 3, 2, 1, go!
Hello? Is this thing even on? Okay, I've shipped them up, for now anyway. We need to stay focused. Focused, that's it. They'll go away, soon, I hope. Look, I'll be honest. I'm finding it hard recently to resist the possibility of just ending it all now. They're knocking again. I'm not sure I can carry on like this for much longer. But it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Anyway! Hoovin will be back soon. He went in a supply run, I'd say, a couple of days ago. Admittedly, he hasn't exactly been as faithful as he once was since it happened. Understandable, mind you. It's not easy to deal with a loss like that. Ah! That always scares me. But it's just the computer telling me it's dark outside. And that the lights are dimming slightly. On the topic of it being dark, I should probably think of going to bed. Good night. I will continue this video diary thing in the morning. Good morning. Last night was probably the best in a while. There wasn't too much banging. They seem to be getting a little bit more reckless recently, though. It'll hopefully be over soon. Once again, another morning without the Hoovian Wizard. I'm thinking about looking for him and Frederick if they don't get back soon. Probably tomorrow. That seems like a good idea.
Shut up, will you? I'm trying to work here.
By the way, I'm not sure whether or not I have mentioned my reason for doing this small vlog thing. I'm not sure how far everything has spread. It could just be as far as Fort Gladius. or it could be worldwide. But either way, I'm confident there will be some survivors out there. Maybe Mario, maybe Krim Prime. Either way, I doubt that I have too long left. So I hope research can save someone else. But for that to happen, it must continue. I'll check back this evening. Goodbye for now. Okay, so, as I said, I would continue experimentation. But that's when something happened. I heard some screams coming from the surface, so I went and looked. What I had saw was not what I had expected. I witnessed an innocent survivor, shredded by them, and they nearly got a piece of me. But I ran as fast as I could before I got the chance. However, I learned a valuable lesson. Always watch myself first. Obviously not before the dogs. Loyalty did get his name for a reason, you know. Hi, I'm glad I got this thing working again. It does keep fizzing out unexpectedly though, so from here on in, I will have to make this as short and to the point as possible. I must also make sure you get the valuable information first. For example, I have a plan. I doubt that anyone would find the records hidden down here. If and when I take my last breath, I will be able to upload the information to the cloud. The cloud, more specifically, that links all of my bases around the map, giving access to anyone that wanders across one of them. I'm currently thinking that's the best bet of reaching the most people across the communities. To put all of this stuff together is going to take a couple of days at least. So all I have to do is press a button. In the worst case scenario at least. So, I better get to work. I'm back. So far the project's gone well. And it's nearly completely up and running now, so it should only take one, maybe two more days, three tops. It's just really working out the amplification settings now. It won't be too tricky though, so better get back to it then. So as I said, it would only take 2 days. And now it's done. At least I know if I'm to die now, I won't be putting all of this to waste. I know the gap from one segment to the other is getting bigger. This is just because of my work getting closer and closer to the final result. To the cure. And all of this will be over. I cannot wait for that. Though, wait. Wait. What about the Hoovian Wizard? I meant to go out looking for him a couple of days ago, and he's still not back yet. I must commence with my search. I will check back in tonight. Alright, I'm back. I said I would check back later, but I couldn't leave. As you can tell by the state of the lab behind me. Well, some of them at least were able to get in. I was able to fight them off. Sadly, there was a casualty. Lello. She did not make it. I cared for her until the end. Until she turned. Then I sadly had to put her down before she bit me or the rest of the dogs. The Hoovian Wizard's going to be devastated when he returns. I do have a plan though. I'm going to try and fix up an old drone and fly it out. I will be able to get a better view of what is going on out there, as well as leading away all of them at the door. It's really the only thing I can think of right now. I'll be honest. I need another person to help me with this. Or the Hoovian Wizard. Or Mario. Or someone. Ah! This is frustrating! I'll check back later, or tomorrow, or something. So, what the drone had recovered was not what I had expected. It was worse somehow. I have left the base twice since this started, and now it's worse than ever before. The land is teeming with them, and the water is full of the bodies of the drowned. Nowhere is safe. I can understand why the Hoovian Wizard didn't make it back. I just really hope Mario was able to run, as well as Clem Prime. Now, I really am willing to end it all. What will anything lead to, if no one is there to see it? I'm going to do it this time. I'll hide the dogs, and I will let them in. I'll not bother you with the burden of watching it. But I will run the footage collected by the drone, and leave you with that.
Okay, so that was a movie. Obviously, that was multiple movies, I should say. So, yeah, that was my Halloween special, everyone. So, I hope you enjoyed that. It was something a bit different. I just wanted to have a little bit of fun with it. Obviously, the movie wasn't the best. It never was going to be. Like, I've never actually done anything like that before. So, it's just something a little bit new. Like I said before, maybe I'll be doing videos like this in the future, just as its own separate series. So, like, I'll be doing like a series where every video we come and watch a movie. It'll only be bi-weekly at the most, because obviously I have to write them all, and that's going to be very time consuming. But yeah, so happy Halloween, everyone. I hope that whatever you're doing, whether you're doing it like me, where you're not really doing much because you've sort of grown out of trick-or-treating, or whether you still enjoy that, and you are planning to go trick-or-treating, either way, I hope you have a lot of fun with whatever you're doing. Once again, I hope you all enjoyed the video. It's just for a little bit of fun, really. And I'll put a link to the next video once it is online in the description, as always. And I thank you all for watching, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.